No.
In the trunk.
In the trunk.
Gotcha. Just like when you break down. Before you call AAA.
All right, everything is in the trunk?
So,
yeah.
Show me the money.
We're giving you the trunk being open.
Yes. That would be awesome.
Yeah, it's all there.
Sure.
It's all there.
Pay me.
And has the tire been taken out? Just need to check this.
All right,
here we go. 3, 2,
hang on.
Tell me when to start.
That was the start.
No. You're on the way.
Okay.
You're on the clock.
Oh boy, he's got one of those jets.
No, I know. Yeah, it's 1930.
All right, I want to see how this gets started here. He's got a good jack.
Oh, he's got a bad, he's a terrible jack.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, see what I put up with.
Talking about from Vermont into the bed.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, so I know. Yeah.
Here you go, seat. This is the one I complain about. Oh, there's a nice ding.
Yeah.
Get the insurance company.
This. Caulfield. Yeah, give me your keys, he says. On the air, he asked for my keys.
You probably weren't paying attention. Yeah.
I didn't know that's what he had in mind. I mean, you think Steve would plan this out? I thought he was the guinea pig.
I have to go back in.
How'd I become the guinea pig? Why didn't you do this? You didn't volunteer?
What?
Your car?
Yeah, his car. Yeah.
Yeah, okay, yeah. Hey, yeah, $1,500 a month at least.
That sound? Was already made when he bumped.
Yeah, I know. Yeah. You had a heart attack?
We're a minute and a half in.
Oh, fat boy! Fat boy, getting hot!
If you hear a fiberglass crack, then...
Yeah, what if he breaks my car?
That's on you, Paul. You signed up for this.
I did not.
You signed a waiver.
You agreed?
I signed up for this. It's coming out of Caulfield's pocket.
He's got it on the chassis there.
Oh, look at the technique.
The technique.
Wow. He's got the twist down.
Yeah. Is the clock running?
Oh, it's on.
Who's timing
it? Well, I started it 2 minutes ago, so we can go by this thing.
Okay.
I think this is my second video already, so.
What are you looking at?
Okay, see, your question about the tire not being flat, is that going to come into play here? Because will the tire actually come off the ground at the small of a jack?
It's a good question. We'll see.
It's already off the ground?
Yeah.
$50 on the line. You can taste it. He's going to Montana meat tonight. He's getting a ribeye, not tipping.
Shit, that ain't great size.
Pull out in the sun, seat.
He's got to take your time quickly, seat. No reason to hustle here because you're on a good pace.
You should have put there should have been something in the deal worth 8, 9, 10 minutes more money. Incentives.
He's on a great pace right now. 2 lug nuts off.
Yeah.
Boy, oh boy.
Time check? 5 minutes.
Three and a half minutes.
Come on.
Oh, this is a no-brainer.
Oh, he's going fast as a record, right?
Wow. Yeah, but at this moment, there's not a car going 70 miles an hour 10 feet from his beat.
And he's in the shade.
And in the shade, so you know.
And I'm athletic.
Yeah.
After this, you guys are running around the building. Let's do that race.
You got one African in the desert looking for strippers and Yango. Come on, bitch.
Yeah. Bad angle. Got the bad angle here.
Just go.
That's all of them? All right. We've got a minute and a half left.
Obviously, when he's done, you're going to drive it over to Tire Works and have him use their... Yeah, tighten up his...
Yeah.
Careful of the jack.
No kidding.
That came off in no time.
You should go in there right now. It's a lock.
It is a lock.
5 minutes.
Is that accurate time? Really five?
That's what I got in this thing anyway. Yeah, yeah, that's accurate.
Full audience. That's right. It's accurate.
This is going to be funny now. Who takes this off, though, like he was saying?
Yeah.
Puts the other one back on.
Double nothing.
Hey, yeah.
I'll put it back on.
Put it back on in under 14 minutes for $100.
Fucking triple the motherfucking money.
No, you don't.
What's that?
How far? 7 minutes?
5.5?
Yeah.
Oh, it's money. He's in the. He's got it.
Yeah.
How are you, Paulie? I call a protest. And that car's going by 70, 85 miles an hour.
Yeah.
He's in the shade.
I'm athletic.
I protest.
I'm athletic.
So, when you take this tire off, over at Sun Country, are you gonna switch it back yourself, or are you gonna have somebody else do it?
Yeah, I'm not. I'm gonna like him take his advice. I'm gonna make sure. Tighten it up.
Yeah.
You don't have to do it now. You don't have to do that.
What do you mean?
Now he's got to get the lug nuts on tighter, right over
yep.
there.
Is he gonna take it across the street?
Gonna have to pay. Copeland's gonna have to pay for you to go over there and put it back on. Let's do it yourself.
Yeah,
you really got suckered into this.
Man, I had no idea.
Never thought it out.
I had no idea he was doing this. Time check.
Oh, I left my watch.
6 minutes.
$50. He fat, he funny, he four.
A little showboating going on.
How you doing? How you doing? Is this tightening it now?
All right.
Oh, pain. You gotta go every other. You know, you gotta go here.
Oh, yeah,
there.
Alternate, I'm sure.
Yeah, yes. Oh, I forgot to tell you guys one thing before I started the bet.
Used to be a mechanic?
Yeah. Although my dad didn't raise me, he was a mechanic.
It's just a formality now.
And that ain't no bullshit.
Yeah. 7 minutes. It's only been 7 minutes.
Yeah. Get on my onions!
Is it over?
I'm changing the tire.
Yeah, it's over.
Besides putting a flat one on there.
Shoopy too.
Yeah. Flat spare.
Don't jump on me.
It's pretty much a standard male thing to do.
8 minutes.
I guess I'm changing the oil nowadays.
8 minutes.
What do you think, Seat?
You got
it in about 7.5 minutes.
A little slow. I got to work. I've been working out lately, so I'm a little out of shape.
Now here goes a
listener. But hey, show me the money.
Get a good look.
Athleticism, baby.
The 24-inch pythons.
See that?
Yeah, the pythons.
Look at the
yeah.
back arm.
Yeah, all those triceps are humongous. Yeah.
Hey.
Yeah.
It's all good. It's all done. It's all. Show me the money, Cofield. Hey, you bitches, pay me.
There it is.
All right. There you have it.
Kiss my black ass.
Get the jack out of you.